Howdy, howdy, peeps. Hey, I shot this little bit of bitch. We're getting ready to do the, we're getting ready to modify our lumber grading area. We don't know exactly what we're going to do yet, but we're in the beginning stages, and I shot some short clips for the, some of the equipment companies to help us engineer around and figure out what we're going to do here and shoot some ideas and stuff. But these video clips really wasn't for logger weight stuff. This is mostly just for engineering purposes. But I went ahead and thought I'd share it on here. We're deep in thought, so we ain't in a real chipper, wide open mood anyways. We're trying to figure things out. So, this ain't a real good, juiced up video. We're just kind of, it is what it is. But it covers the flow. We're in Long Poplar, so it kind of covers our flow that we're getting through our mill. In Long Poplar and kind of getting a feel for what we need to be able to keep up with when we do the doodad. But thanks everybody. I hope you enjoy it and everything. And later on.
distance and the height that we got. And that deck there can be adjusted a bit up or down a shade more to make a difference in height as it goes as we move that deck. I don't know how much wall you all have to have for your outfit.
Thank you.
said he's an animal.